Hello there. Welcome to the game. My name is John. Looking forward to this. You're up, and it's the first round. Hopefully, you have a good one. It's time to get on our horse. Let's pop that drive into the fairway and be on our way. And second shot here on the first. Decent approach there. And this one's from 27 feet. Ah, just right by the hole. Okay, time to finish this one off. Well, that hole's behind us. Let's move on. Off to a fine start here. Even par after the first hole. Okay, tailwind blowing with us on this one. Look out. This one's hooking.
Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone.
Solid work, back in the fairway. Okay, here's our third shot. Okay, this one might be a bit long. Good job. This putt is daunting, to say the least. Hopefully you can this. Oh boy. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. Right by. Okay, let's finish this hole and burn over to the next.
All right, let's take a look at the old scorecard here. All right, one over for the round.
And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. That swing was to die for. Nice stroke. We're on the green. And here you go. Birdie putt coming up here. Ooh, flying by the hole. Twelve feet to go. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. That's gonna work. All right, two over par at the moment.
Okay, we got a bit of a long par four here. Let's see how this tee shot shapes up.
Well done. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Don't know what that was, just a little off on that approach. And this is your third shot. Five-foot putt here. All right, we can get out of here with a par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at two over for the round.
Here comes a par four. Beautiful swing. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. Oh, might have overshot this one. A little wayward on the approach, that's all right though. Setting up for our third shot. Feet left to the hole. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice little stroke in there for par.
And that'll keep you at two over for the round.
And now teeing off on a par four. And look at this, you got all of that one. I'm sure of it. And we're setting up about 120 yards out. You'll be all right there. 10 under if you can sink this. Ooh. Here we go, par putt coming up. There it is.
Okay, so that'll keep you at two over for the round.
We are on the seventh hole. Let's see what we can do. Come on, bounce to the right for us. Good work there. Great shot on the approach. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Oh, man. All right, good luck with this 15-footer. It could be a good one. Good job in there with a par.
And that'll keep you at two over for the round.
And the eighth hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. We've got about 130 yards to go here. Yeah, you'll take that. Okay, here's a chance to get down to one over par. Oh, it could be.
Yeah.
All right, let's finish this hole out. All right. All right, you're sitting at two over. Teeing this one up on hole number nine. Should be a good result off the tee here. Not an amazing swing. Oh man, that's wet. Setting up here for your fourth. And this is your fifth shot. Okay, here's a 12-foot putt. Oh, it's getting there. Here we go, double bogey putt coming up. And the putt drops and we're moving on. Currently sitting at four over par. Okay, teeing up now on the 10th hole. Ooh, this one might be over the green.
I'm not right all the time, but I definitely was this time. Well, I'm just glad to be out of the deep stuff. This is good.
This one's your third. Okay, here's our bogey putt. Lining up for a 9-foot putt here. I could have used a little bit more power, I think. And this one for triple bogey. And in the hole. And you're currently 7 over. Here we go, par 5 ahead of us. Let's see what happens. Great drive, that was some power. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Safe approach, nice. And from here, 20 feet to the cup. That's sweet. That's very sweet. In there with an eagle. Sitting at 5 over par for your round. Hole number 12 coming at you. Tee shots looking fairway bound. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. Heading for the green. Well done. That's a nice little approach shot there. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. No, oh, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? And we're just a tap away here. Let's see how these numbers add up.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 5 over for the round.
Wind is blowing left to right on this one. That'll play. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. Yeah, get in that hole. All right, here is a look at our par putt. All right, well done.
And that'll keep you at 5 over for the round.
All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. All right, setting up now at about 200 yards away. This one's going right. This would be nice. It could take you down to 4 over. Right by the hole. This one's just a 5-footer. So far, so good. And that one drops. There's your par. And you're currently 5 over for the day. And here we have a lovely par 4 ahead of us. This could be good. No laying up for you today, hey? I like what you've done with this hole. Just gonna drive the green and putt for eagle. Sounds good. All right, this next putt drops and you'll get your eagle. Leaving those short. All right, this is for the bird. Okay, good job on this one. And that's 4 over for you. And teeing it up on a par 4. It didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it.
We're sitting way above the green. You might need a little less club.
And if you sink this, you could go down to 3 over par. Bye. And this is your 4th shot. Well, it didn't quite get there, did it? And 4 feet to go. Good work on that putt. That's for bogey. And you're currently sitting at 5 over. That wind is going right to left out there. Oh, wonderfully struck. Nice approach. And this one's for bird. Setting up a 12-foot putt here. Ooh, great putt. And 5 feet left to go. And that's for back-to-back bogeys, unfortunately. And you are 6 over par at the moment. And best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole. Here's our 2nd shot on the 18th. Setting up here now for our 3rd shot. Setting up for birdie here. Looking good. And today you cap your round off with a birdie. Fine work.
All right, looking like you're ending with a 5 over par today.
Well, thanks for the round. It was enjoyable.